we are headed to one place, which is
Galaxy's Edge.
Star Wars Galaxy's Edge, here we come. This is gonna be our time to check out the entire land and everything about it. We actually took a little sneak peek last night. Corey couldn't resist. We were gonna save it all for today. But then he said, let's go check it out last night at nighttime, and we did, and it was amazing. We just wanted to take it in last night. We did like a quick little tour, and now today is gonna be the full experience. So, here we go, let's go. We got our Star Wars shirts on. Let's go check it out.
All right, so we're entering Star Wars Galaxy's Edge. It's pretty cool. You won't see a sign saying that, but you kind of walk into a new world. Definitely feels like it too. Pretty neat. Experience for the pilot. The gunner was fun, but you're not as involved.
Yeah, you basically just press buttons, and it seemed like it was only giving me like one button to press. But now we're in line for the blue blue milk. They have the blue milk or the green milk. I think it's $7.99 for each one, and so we are wanting to try the blue milk.
All right, so we got the blue milk.
I am going to try it for the first time. Interesting. Yeah. Oh. Like
what does it taste like?
It's hard to explain.
Yeah.
It tastes like a fruity. It tastes like a fruity, creamy, like blue raspberry slushy or smoothie or something. Kind of like fruity. Doesn't taste like milk.
Yeah.
So that's good. Like an icy or something. It's good. What do you think?
I like it. It's good. It tastes kind of like an icy. It's creamy, but it has like what you said, that fruity, more like a raspberry taste to it.
Yeah, it's hard to explain. You like it though, I can tell. Would you get it again?
Yeah, I would. It's good.
I feel like for me, it's like a one and done. Like I tried it, but I probably wouldn't like seek it out. But
I. The thing I like about it is not too sweet.
Yeah, I like that too. It's not too sweet.
It's not too sweet. It's good.
It is good. Here is the droid depot where you can build your own droid and create his personality. We will not be building a droid today, but we wanted to come check it out. All of the parts and pieces come in on the conveyor belt and you can pick up what you would like and then come to a station and put your new droid friend together. We are at Ronto's Roasters. We're gonna grab a quick bite to eat. We're gonna try the Ronto Wrap.
Yep, Ronto Wrap.
Before we head over to our reservation at Oga's Cantina.
Hi.
Here's the wrap. It was $12.99. It actually looks amazing.
It does look really good. It's roasted pork, a roasted sausage, and then a tangy slaw on a pita.
Nice.
All right, so we got the Ronto wrap. It was awesome. We really liked it a lot. We'd recommend it. After tax, it was about $14, so it's a little pricey, but otherwise it was really good. Beats a lot of the other places to eat in the park, so we liked it a lot.
I was pleasantly surprised.
Yeah.
I don't know if it was because I was super hungry or if this thing is just super good, because I loved it.
Yeah.
We are in line for Oga's Cantina, so we have a reservation at 11:30. We came over and checked in at 11:15, and we are still waiting in quite the line, but hopefully it goes fast.
Yeah, good.
Cantina. It was kind of small in there and got a little crowded and loud.
Yeah.
But we had a great time. DJ Rex was cool. The whole bar was awesome. The atmosphere. Our drinks were really good.
They were good. So I had the Fuzzy Tauntaun. So it was really good. It says it's syrah, peach, vodka, peach schnapps, simply orange with tangerine, And then they had this like fuzz or foam on top that actually makes your mouth numb.
So kind of like the buzz button or whatever.
Yeah, so it was really interesting, and it was kind of a fun drink to get.
I had the Jamba Juice.
Mm-hmm. And then the Jamba Juice.
It's non-alcoholic.
Yep, so it was simply orange with pineapple, kiwi, cantaloupe, blueberry, popping pearls.
It was good, actually. I really liked it. Yeah. And we can't wait to visit the one in Hollywood Studios, too.
Wait, how you miss that trooper?
Sir, that's no ordinary Wookiee.
That Wookiee is a threat.
Understood, sir.
Our twin soldiers. I have what I came for.
Show your body, sir. The outpost.
We need to move.